the knowledge that I've learned is phenomenal. What we learn here is amazing, and I love learning, and I love knowing new things and how to help people, and I've really enjoyed myself here.
I like the hands-on training that we get, different labs that we do, different lectures we get, and we also, this year we've been getting different instructors, so like different guest speakers come in, and so we kind of are exposed to a lot of what, in the real world, what it's going to be like.
When using techs in our daily activities in the hospital pharmacy, they're essential. They do everything that a pharmacist can do under the pharmacist's supervision. Basically, they are a right-hand man.
I knew pharmacy techs did a lot more than we actually understood, but once you actually get into it, you find that pharmacy techs do a lot of the work that you would have expected maybe like a pharmacist or a higher level medical professional to be doing.
I mean, a lot of people just think, oh, pharmacy techs, they count pills or count medication or are behind the cash register. I was one of those people that thought that, and there's so many things that you can just do.